You're watching the James Bond movie marathon on TBS. We now return to Live Another Day.
All right, gentlemen. We're down to three players. Mr. Bond, Mr. Le Chiffre, and Mr. Bodine.
I told you, call me Dwayne.
Okay, Dwayne. The bet has been raised to 500,000.
You haven't played many hands, Mr. Bond. What's the matter? Run out of luck?
The night is young, Le Chiffre. And I believe cards, like women, should be handled with care.
Oh, you know he practiced that in the mirror. You know something? I like you guys. I wasn't even gonna come down here. My wife wanted to go take some pictures of some old church, and then I found out this poker tournament was going on. And I'm like, forget that, honey. I'm playing some cards.
Charming.
Hey. What's with your face? That scar? You trying to make out with a weed whacker or something?
Yes, Le Chiffre. Looks awfully painful.
It's nothing compared to the pain you'll experience, Mr. Bond.
Boy, you guys get a room. Are we gonna play cards or what? I can't ditch the old lady forever. You know, I took her to Monte Carlo because the first time we ever had sex was in the back of a Monte Carlo. But don't you tell her that, all right?
May I offer anyone a drink?
Nothing for me.
Dry martini, shaken, not stirred.
I'm good. Oh, snuck in a couple Coors Lights. You can't beat the silver bullet. Right, Le Chiffre?
It's Le Chiffre. And may I ask how exactly you were able to buy into this game?
Oh, that's a great story. See, I tripped crossing the street and some rich dude ran over my legs. Now I'm living large. Oh, hot babe alert, 3 o'clock. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Ooh, ooh, man.
Hello, James.
Hello, pussy.
What?
I see you two already know each other. Eh, Mr. Bond?
I'm sorry, James.
Oh, hold up. Can we throw this in reverse for a second? What'd you say your name was?
Pussy. Pussy galore.
Are you kidding me? Is everybody hearing this? I mean, come on.
So, Pussy, I see you've switched sides.
I'm sorry, James. They have my brother. Why don't do what Le Chiffre says? They're going to kill
him. I'm sorry. I gotta get this old video. Could you look in the phone and say that name one more time?
It's Pussy galore.
Whoa! Can you believe that, boys? Monte Carlo, baby!
Gentlemen, let's try to focus on the game, please. The action is to Mr. Bond.
I'm all in.
Ooh, he's bluffing. Look at that bluff. Blubber, blubber!
You're a martini, Mr. Bond.
If you're so sure of victory, why don't you enjoy a celebratory cocktail?
Hey! I think that dude just roofied your drink.
You fold.
Uh-oh. That's my clue to get the hell out of here. I'll let you boys figure this out. I'm gonna try out that fancy French toilet that shoots water at my butt.
Thanks for the heads up, Mr.
Bodine. Dwayne. Oh, dear.